Hi, when you say perfumes, the first thing that comes to your mind, big brands. But here in Goldsuk, there is one simple guy who can make any perfume in less than 10 minutes. Stay tuned and watch till the end.
Assalamu alaikum. Ismi Yusuf Muhammad Ali.
His face is all over the news for his exceptional talent in making perfumes. The man is from Kerala, a state in India, famous for its aromatic spices.
I born in Kerala, in India. The born in Kerala means lot of flowers, lot of leaf, lot of wood, lot of water, lot of even human being, there is a smell.
He is known for making any perfume. He will first smell it, recognize the scent, and prepare the ingredients and mix it.
Before that, one, I think from Switzerland, husband and wife, bring one bottle. Like she's like catching like jewelry things. She say, I need to make this. You are Yusuf Bhai? I say, I'm Yusuf Bhai. She told me, I want to make the, I know, you are the only one making the perfume like this. This is my mom fragrance. She was using more, she's died more than 15 years. I need the same fragrance to make for me. When I spray, I know that inside the fragrance, but exactly this is more than 15 years, there is alcohol, you know, that's not giving the good result. I said, keep it with me. She don't give it to me the bottle. Why? Because that is like she have expensive, like, you know, because of the memory of my mom. I say for her, come back tomorrow or after tomorrow. Keep then when she go, keep calling. Ah, you find her, you find her every 1 hour, 2 hour. I said, don't worry, I will make. Next day I make her, you know, the same fragrance. Oh, she was so happy. She buy 3 bottles, she have sister, brother also, each and everyone is taking bottles, two bottles. She was happy. I write the all details is here. That's that moment you never going to get from other world.
So for me to test him out, I had to bring one of my favorite perfumes, the Lacoste white perfume, and see if he can do it.
Me always spray with my skin, because I cannot spray with the tester paper. Always I'm trying with my hand, my skin. Okay, we can do it this way.
You know the fragrance?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I don't see any difference. It's really the same. I don't see any difference between both.
You know, I cannot say there's exactly now 100%. Maybe after a few days it come more better than the original, because this is a more concentrated. This is a 30%.
And how much does this cost?
The cost is we are charging always the normal for like a Lacoste, like a Denhill or whatever there is. That's a normal price, 70 dirhams in the market. Some fragrances like expensive, like Creed Dominus or something. That's we charge around 100 dirham or like that.
The perfume smelled exactly the same as Lacoste White. But is it going to last? That's a question of time to find out.
I wish you spread your smile all over the world like our smile.